Well, Kyle, explain us the situation.
Well, see, Travis, we have a lot of snow today. We're looking at about possibility of up to 6 inches on top of existing snow. So, with the help of my counterpart, we have
provided a plan. That's me.
With lack of sleds and toboggans, we have acquired this canoe. We're going to descend the snowy hill in the canoe. I don't think anything like this has ever been attempted before in recent times. So hopefully, we can make our mark in history and in the snow.
Well, here we are at the top of the hill. Say hi to camera, Kyle.
Howdy.
Can't believe we're doing this. But as I say in the professional world of tobogganing and canoeing and whatnot,
hidey ho!
Well, that was fun.
So we're here at Garden Spring Pond, and we're going to do something that involves both snow outdoor activities, wintertime activities, and all season activities, you know, water boating. So we're going to attempt to go down this hill sled style and quickly convert when we hit the water into aquatic boat activity. So we'll give it a test run and see how it goes.
Where's Jordan? Jordan, what are you doing?
Jesus.
Oh.
Hold on, let me get the video action going.
You got it going?
Oh, yeah.
Alright. Oh, my gosh. Come on, Jordan. Here we go.
Back in time, I can see you smiling. You're so alive. We were so young.
Don't forget to throw your phone at me.
Yeah. Well, it's waterproof. Yeah, it's a waterproof case. Alright. I'll hold on to it tight, don't worry. Oh, your dad was gonna help. Alright, it's been nice knowing everybody. Jordan, Aunt Randy.
Alright, here we go.
Oh my God.
Do it. There can only be one. It's too late. 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 It's too late.
Yeah.